Did you know, if you're having trouble figuring out the timing for bomb jumps in Metroid Dread, you just need to follow the beat of the song, Mr. Brightside.